The controversial new vision for Sydney's Western Harbour is now being sold to the Chinese as part of the Premier's Shanghai offensive.
Barangaroo has been redesigned after a public backlash, and builders are hoping to attract millions in foreign investment.
It's just a computer model now, but this is what the blank canvas of Barangaroo could look like within the next decade, a $6 billion transformation. And Premier Kristina Keneally has turned saleswoman, charming the Chinese to buy in.
Definitely it's going to catch the eyesight of the globally and going to Sydney and for investment and maybe immigration and and more just tourists.
But the public eye on Barangaroo hasn't come without controversy. The height of office towers has been trimmed and the foreshore hotel redesigned to appease complaints.
Overall the feedback on Barangaroo has been incredibly positive.
That message is being echoed in the bright lights of Shanghai, where Lendlease wants to sign up big dollars from clients. It plans to announce Barangaroo's first leaseholders by the end of the year.
Australia is always an attraction for a lot of the local Chinese, and because it's a very much different country.
And it's here in China where the builders of Barangaroo are most likely to find the tenants and money needed to build Sydney's new vision, with America and Europe still recovering from the global financial crisis.
Barangaroo will be a great asset for Sydney and for Australia, but it will also be the new icon for our cities.
If the plans are approved, construction will begin by December this year. In Shanghai, Josh Murphy, 10 News.